Hello, welcome to day 117 as I play my guitar for 30 minutes every day. Let's see how today goes. Let's see how my usual distraction and busyness in here impacts my playing. So we're going to start off with Green Sleeves. See how it goes. That one, huh? I just can't play this thing today. I'm not even that distracted. It's not sitting right, that's one of the problems. I'm not in the right position. Once more, and then I'm gonna give up. Well, I managed to finally play it, not perfectly, but get through it. It's very odd how difficult that was. Last night I got to play some Queen to Rosie, and she loved it. She was giggling so much playing the new Queen songs. Right, we're gonna go straight in for some Breathe. She kept saying to me, "Don't worry, Daddy, if it's rubbish. Don't worry if it's rubbish." So forgiving. Thank you. far less than I expected to. Didn't realise my head was this congested. Right. I'm not feeling it today.
Really not.
Yeah, all on. Onwards. Can't feel it all the time. Sometimes you just gotta crack on through. So let's see if I can get the feeling back with some if. Let's see if I can do this right. Thank you. Good, bad, good, terrible. But yeah, that's okay. I'm happy with that. But I'm not feeling this practice. So I'm gonna pull some of the songs out. I'm not enjoying it. A bit of a headache. Yesterday. Camera reset and carry on. Yeah, I've got this feeling that today is going to take all of my stubbornness to not just like throw my hands up. I'm not going to throw my hands up. I see. Thank you. fluffs, but not so bad. Right, now my hand's hurting. So now my hand is hurting. Let's go for Romeo and Juliet. Dreaming, and then we'll jump over to some Queen. All the leaves are blue. Do some Queen, don't stop me now. Thank you.
trouble.
I got the blood moving a bit. There we are, good. So, what are we gonna do? Try some Layla. Let's try some Layla. Yeah. Actually, I'm a bit worried. I'm coming down with someone, which is the worst thing in the world because Angela leaves tomorrow. So I'm going to be home with Rosie. Thank you. prefer. Probably that.
Though it's harder.
Well, that was good. I'm getting there with that. A few more days of practice. And yeah, I'm getting there. So, I'm going to finish up with Grizzlies. I am worried I'm coming down with something. I'm going to go and take some medicine. That might be why I'm so willy headed. Rails at the end, but it was pretty good. I just got all tangled up, but anyway, I made it against all the odds. I really hope I'm not getting sick. I really can't afford it, but we shall see. I think I might be. Thanks for watching. Sorry it was so terrible and dreadful, but I got through it, and that is what it's about, is just keeping on going and improving yourself every time. And there were a couple of good high spots in that, even though most of it was not, I'm not happy with. Anyway, enough self-criticism. I know I'll be told off in the comments, and I appreciate all those comments. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again same time, same place tomorrow.